Out jumps good old Santa Claus, down through the chimney with lots of toys, all for the little ones' Christmas joys. Ho, 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 and who would go? Ho, 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 and who would go? Ho, ho, the house top, ding, 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 down through the chimney with good saints.
Thank you. You're going to recognize the words, but the tune is a little bit different. I'm going to ask you at the end of it if you recognize the tune. So the words are Deck the Hall. And I'm not going to tell you what the tune is. It's not the standard tune. Somebody did a little playing around with it. So I'm not even going to tell you the title. Maybe give it away. Deck the Hall.
Silas, one for the little pig. Baby was born.
send thee? How shall I send thee? I'm gonna send thee 4 by 4.
4 for the boy that stood at the door. 3 for the Hebrew children.
2 for Paul and Silas. 1 for the little pig. Baby was born in Bethlehem. Bethlehem, Bethlehem. Children, go where I send thee. How shall I send thee? I'm gonna send thee 6 by 6.
6 for the ships that never got fixed.
5 for the gospel preachers.
4 for the boy that stood at the door. 3 for the Hebrew children.
2 for Paul and Silas. 1 for the little baby. Baby was born in Bethlehem. Bethlehem, Bethlehem. Children, go where I send thee. How shall I send thee? I'm gonna send thee 8 by 8.
8 for the 8 that stood at the gate. 7 for the 7 that never got to heaven. 6 for the 6 that never got fixed.
5 for the gospel preachers.
4 for the 4 that stood at the door. 3 for the Hebrew children.
2 for Paul and Silas. 1 for the little baby. Baby was born in Bethlehem. Bethlehem, Bethlehem. Children, go where I send thee. How shall I send thee? I'm gonna send thee 10 by 10.
10 for the 10 commandments.
9 for the 9 all dressed so fine.
8 for the 8 that stood at the gate. 7 for the 7 that never got to heaven. 6 for the 6 that never got fixed.
5 for the gospel
preachers. 4 for the 4 that stood at the door. 3 for the Hebrew children.
2 for Paul and Silas. 1 for the little baby.
Baby was born in Bethlehem. Bethlehem, Bethlehem.
Children, go where I send thee. How shall I send thee?
I'm gonna send thee 12 by 12.
12 for the 12 apostles.
11 for the 11 disciples.
10 for the 10 commandments.
9 for the 9 all dressed so fine.
8 for the 8 that stood at the gate. 7 for the 7 that never got to heaven. 6 for the 6 that never got fixed.
5 for the gospel
preachers. 4 for the 4 that stood at the door. 3 for the Hebrew children.
2 for Paul and Silas. 1 for the little baby.
Baby was born in Bethlehem. Bethlehem, Bethlehem.
Born in Bethlehem.
Bye. over there.
On Thursday nights, we do not require auditions. You just come and show up at 7 o'clock, and whatever you bring us, we turn you into this. A lot of these people don't read music, they're lame, they're blind, and yet they can do this. So if they can do it, you can. Russell over there is going to do the French horn. This next one is Silent Night. It's by the same arranger that did the first Noel. This is
thank you.
pentatonics. It's original with pentatonics. The first song we did up on the housetop was a pentatonic song. This is the second. It's Christmas to Me. Oh, we've got Nathan over here doing the solo part, and Mark Freeman again, and Stanley's going to have a little piece of this one too. Thank you.
Do you remember me? I sat upon your knee. I wrote to you in childhood fantasies. But I'm all grown up now, and you still have someone. I'm not a child, so time or still a dream. So here's my life a wish. I grown up Christmas bliss. I've for myself a door of good in me.
Thank you. like to honor tonight. And the first is Jane Graham, our scribe. And Lisa, our choir director.
And the ivy, and while we were on the theme of bells, those were the golden bells. These are the silver bells. Silver bells. And we've got Jenny, Kat, and Jenny doing the trio work for us on this one. Thank you. This was originally Bing Crosby and David Bowie put this together, so I'm on YouTube. There's a video of them singing around the piano. Mark Freeman's going to help me on this. Let me see, we've got Believe. believe, and one more after that. This is from the movie Polar Express. It's a theme song to that movie. That little kid who's kind of skeptical about Christmas, but he learns a lot of lessons in the snow-covered tracks on the way to the polar lintel. Believe. Christmas Vacation, which was the family vacation from hell. That's kind of the dog gets tied to the back of the station wagon and run over, and the aunt dies, and she gets stuck at the top of the station wagon. Back on the head, station wagon's on the way to Molly World, and she pulls a gun and stuff. It's Chevy Chase. This is called Holiday Road. It's a fun sing-along. It has an easy chorus to it. If you want to jump in and sing it with us, Holiday Road, whatever. It's a fun sing-along song, Holiday Road.
Thank you for all the joy. that we share with each other, just as you shared with us in giving your son to us. Bless us all, and thank you for the joy of music and fellowship together. Bless this food to the nourishment of our bodies, and that we will use those bodies for your service. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen. Before we get to the food, I'd just like to recognize a couple of people who keeps us on track. Our director, Thomas DeBus. We wouldn't sound like we do without Thomas. And you may not know that several of the arrangements that you heard tonight were actually arranged by Thomas. So we're grateful for that as well. The other person I want to recognize is Brian Stafford, who is up in the back. Brian very graciously donates his time. He's a part of our group, but he also has a business doing sound, and he does this for each of our performances. And so thank you, Brian. We all appreciate that effort of loaning us your